What's up everyone? I'm Asen Flo and today I'm in East Ham in High Street North and South. So yeah guys, let's check out this East Ham area. That's some kind of church, but unfortunately this ain't a church, it's like a community center. And it goes all the way down to the Romford Road. Romford Road, isn't it, Abdul?
Yeah.
Yeah, Romford Road. So yeah, guys, let's check out. Come on. East Ham is mostly mini Asian area. We have mostly South Asians, like there's a food, cuisines, jewelry shop, clothes, so on, everything there, so yeah. So yeah. How many years I've been here in London, East Ham? Well, like 2 years ago, now, isn't it?
Yeah.
2 years or more than that?
Oh,
yeah. Something like that, yeah. My last East Ham I came up in, I came in 2018, isn't it?
Mm.
Yeah, 2018 was my last,
yeah.
That's the pub one down there, obviously it's closed. King's Arms, obviously it's a pub, it's a close. Warm day in it, Kreb. Yeah. It depends how far your video can go in it. Yeah. What happened to this watermelon? Thank you. Nerala.
I've been to Nerala before.
Wow. Yeah. It's similar to like Ambala shop, isn't it?
Yeah.
We have one in our town as well. Yeah. Check out this shop, a lucky center, yeah? Shop is a lucky man. It depends how lucky they there. There's a temple there, and that's a mosque. Actually, this mosque looks new.
Yeah.
Before it used to be different design, innit?
Yeah, yeah.
I remember, this is new.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, it's my first time I just saw it now. Amazing. I can smell some minute. All the spices stuff in there. What better more can be in it? What better can be? All the spices. It might be going home in it. Oh, what happened to one punch shop? Is it shut down?
Yeah, closed down.
Why is that?
They lost business.
Oh, that's a shame, they lost business. Yeah, that's the heart of East Ham, guys. Wow, check out this massive temple. Wow, that's a huge one. Yeah, that's a huge temple. I remember this is used to be a pub here. I don't know what they call it. It used to be called the Arms White Pub, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. But now they convert into, they change it to temple now. That's a huge temple. Check this out. Wow, man. Yeah, that is a huge temple, guys. I remember it used to be a pub here. But now I think they demolished it, and now they turn it to, they build this new temple. Yeah, that's amazing design. I like it. So yeah, guys, that's a massive temple. Amazing design. It's like a gold color and a gold wood. Yeah, that's the heart of East Ham. What road is this? This is Plashic Road, isn't it? Yeah. Plashic Road or Plashic Grove, I think they call it. Nice, actually, I like it. I like the color they've done. Amazing temple. That is huge, isn't it? Huge, huge temple. Another mosque. It's a mosque, is it? Yeah, it's a mosque. Yeah. That must be a pub, innit?
Yeah,
pub. So how come this pub survived and down on right down there didn't survive? Yeah, strange, innit? Maybe because of particularly the plenty of area, the community around here, innit?
Yeah.
Well, the Asian goes up the world, innit?
Yeah.
Dixie. I remember Dixie. Still there. Station. They're a classic building, probably over 100 years old, maybe. Yeah, guys, I see some station. If the bus is blocking away, yeah. Dosa. I heard this is famous. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, so that's Dosa. Famous restaurant. I remember this one, the party one. Innovation.
Wow.
I should be kidding, I should go there.
Yeah.
Wow, this is surviving. That's good actually. Bring me memory back. I thought that was going as well. Yeah, that's when it, due to the copyright issue in the music, I think that should be fine, that music one. It's just a normal bass sound. Jewelry shop, the red one. So this shop has survived for many years ago when I was childish. Yeah, Eastern HSBC Bank. Yeah. Free hanger. Anyone wants free hanger?
Bring a little bit of money, and I guarantee the other day, ladies and gentlemen, I'll send each and every one of you home with a bargain here today.
As a panel, it used to be Woolworths. Cheers, mate. There should be Sainsbury here, isn't it, down there?
I gave it to the police.
So let's check it out. This. See nothing down there, innit?
There's a market here. Mm.
Yeah, oh, there's a market here.
Нещо не мога да сложа в никакъв случай. Даже и да го имам.
Okay, so this is the block of building they built, flats they built. There should be a market here. Is that Sainsbury's still surviving?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sainsbury's surviving. There should be a market here.
Same.
Now they demolished it. Okay. Yeah, East End is changed, mate. Definitely changed East End.
Yeah.
Another gold shop. Fish and chips, I remember, that's still surviving. Yeah, I remember. Everyone loves McDonald's. It's spicy, but tastes magnificent.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You should. Yeah.
I've had it.
Is that used to be a car park, I remember?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Okay.
Big
bowl tomato.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Guys, just let you know, this needs to be a car park here, I remember. But I don't know what they're gonna build. Maybe another high-rise building. Well, not really high-rise, proper flats. Maybe shops, commercial. We don't know. We don't know, yeah. We don't know. So guys, just let you know, up here, this is High Street North. Now the next road is the High Street South. But we're not gonna go further along because there's nothing down there. What's this road, this main road used to call?
Barking Road.
Barking Road, yes. I remember, but I forgot. Yeah, this is Barking Road next, guys. A pub? Yeah, it's a pub.
Yeah.
Eastern Town Hall. Oh no, that's a Newham Town Hall, isn't it?
Yeah.
It used to be Newham, isn't it? Yeah, Newham Town Hall. Council, like Council and Town Hall. That's Newham. Yeah, guys, that's Parking Road. Just is all the way down to Kennington, isn't it, Gothy?
Yeah.
Both yeah. Kennington, yeah. Yeah. Off with his car, I'm come up. That goes all the way to parking, guys. I think I remember. Parking, yeah. YouTube call.
YouTube, yeah.
You want to say hi?
YouTube.
Cool then.
It's a YouTube. Eli, do you want to say
hi? Yeah, boys, this is Newham College, London. That used to be my college for 20 years ago now.
Yeah.
20 years ago. Oh, no, it can't be 20 years. More than 15, 16 years now. Been quality been there 16 years. Wow, it is a long time. Just to let you know, guys, I used to live London. I used to live London for 19 years, and since I moved to New Luton, and me and my friend used to study here. Well, 16, 17, I can't remember when year, which year we studied, what year we studied. Okay. Definitely 2000 we studied here. Yeah, but then since 2003 we left, didn't it? You left a bit early, innit?
Yeah.
I left in mid 2003, I think.
Central Park.
This is Central Park, you call it?
Yeah, correct.
Okay. So yeah, that's the Central Park.
Right here, right here.
Keep going. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. So yeah, guys, that's East Ham. High Street North and South. I hope you guys like it. Looks a bit different, a bit changed. What do you think, Abdi?
Yeah.
It's definitely changed here.
Yeah, definitely changed.
Yeah. So yeah, guys, hope you like it. Please subscribe. Thumbs up. Hit the bell for more video. For next video. Bye bye.